Myself wanting to sort of get out of there sooner. You know, hey, we've been here a couple of days. That's enough of a visit. I'm trying to convince, you know, Laurie, but no. It's been a while since we've even visited. So that sort of thing is partly a reflection of my own introverted personality. But there's also another component there where it's a reflection of this, I wouldn't want to say foreboding, perhaps, because that might be ultimately inappropriate, but it's what's coming to mind now, and it's hard to pin down the exact thing. I guess foreboding is part of it, about the way things tend to go. The more I am with a contrived situation, the more I feel as if maybe it's all just one big phony play, you know, to just...